Wife's father-in-law owns a precision parts manufacturing company. He had a lot of extra square footage in his
factory.
You trust
them. You
Nate,
have a
your wife's father-in-law is your dad.
Yeah.